things that you have been liking and supporting so much. That's really nice. I want to show you something that is about the exam review of 25th Feb 2021, yes, morning slot. What kind of questions were there, and how was the test? How was the reading and the listening? And first of all, I would like to thank you for so many subscribers and hitting the list. Thank you, guys. Thanks a lot. So let's get started. We are going to discuss 25th Feb 2021 IELTS exam review. How was the reading, listening, and writing? I'll talk about the listening part. In listening, there will be four sections, obviously, and in the first part, that was fill-ups, and those were quite easy. Part two, which were MCQs, and also the selection of letters, and this was quite moderate type of listening part. In part three, we got MCQs, and those were the lengthier one, and also the match the information. This was also moderate, and part four, which were fill-ups again, that was one word, and it was easy, but overall, the listening was quite fast, so you have to prepare according to that. Okay, the next thing is the reading. Where the reading, we had three sections. The first one was passage one, which was copy your neighbor, and it was quite tricky to do it. Passage two was corporate the social responsibility, and it was quite easy. Then passage three was about rainmaker, and it was again easy to moderate level. Overall, the reading passage was easy to moderate. About the writing task one of academic, we found that there was a picture chart, a process chart rather, that was a diagram. It was about making jam from fruits. I have just given a rough idea of making jam from fruits. It was not the actual one because I don't know about it. I got this from the list of the students, those who are appearing, and those who have appeared on this date. So I just got the gist of it. Making jam from fruit was a writing task one. Okay, the next was writing task two. Writing task two was quite, some students were saying it was easy, some were saying it was quite difficult. So let's see that. It was about shopping is now one of the most popular form of leisure time activity in many countries for young adults. Why is this? Do you think it's a positive or a negative development? First of all, the question is why is this? So you have to give the reason according to that. Then the next question was, do you think it's a positive or a negative development? So you can choose only one thing, and there will be four paragraphs. So we will go to the sample answer also. Let's see that. Okay, if I see the sample answer, that was in a modern society, the tendency to spend free time on shopping has increased significantly, mainly among the youngsters. Personally, I believe that the media influence and accessibility are the main reasons behind this development. And then you can talk about what will be the outline sentence and what will be the thesis. So to inaugurate means in the first paragraph, you will talk about why is this the thing, and you can give the example. And in the next paragraph, I will show you how to do it. So in this case, you can, in this paragraph, you can talk about furthermore that due to recent modernization, then what has happened here, then Oxford University and all these things. To conclude, you can talk about the consequences of this change cannot be denied, and it would be fruitful to search for the possible solutions for this global problem. Yes, whether it was good for not good for it or not, right? So in this case, you can think about, you can write about the shopping in the positive or a negative development. That depends on totally on you, and it is just a rough idea given by the student. You don't think that this is the best topic, best thing that we are going to write. This is the sample, and it is not a 9 band level at all. But make sure if you want to write, you can want to get it checked, you can send the same question, and you can get it evaluated also. Guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Thanks a lot. Do hit the bell button also so that you can get the timely updates. I am going to upload the evening slot review in the next video. Do subscribe, share, and like the video for sure. And yeah, thanks for watching. Take care. Bye bye.